Defenders will feast, hyenas and vultures alike. Tonight, we strike. When you live in the Outlands, it's better to make your own rules. Ask anyone outside the Pride Lands. The Circle of Life is for fools. We go where we want when we want to, and we eat as we eat as we please. That Kion can't give us a curfew
or tell us to stay in the trees.
No! Tonight we strike, tonight we strike. No one's safe, so the tide is right. The Circle of Life's gonna feel our bite. Tonight we strike, tonight we strike.
So before this new guard is ready to defend the Pride Lands from harm, we'll make them all feel unsteady. We'll give them cause for alarm.
Yeah! Tonight we strike, tonight we strike. No one's safe, so the tide is right. The Circle of Life's gonna feel all right. Tonight we strike, tonight we strike.
All right, fellas, bring it in. Here's the plan. While the animals are in their slumber, we'll be creeping beneath. And just like a roaring thunder, we'll wake them up with our teeth.
Tonight we strike, tonight we strike. No one's safe, so the time is right. The Circle of Life's gonna feel our bite. Tonight we strike, tonight we strike. Tonight we strike,
tonight we strike. Nobody's safe.
One of the best for the Lion Guard, and I found them. But now, maybe the best isn't good enough. I just don't understand.
Why even trust me at all? They say the Guard is my call. But then come tell me I'm wrong. What should I do? And who do I turn to? Now everything feels so upside down. Deep down, maybe I knew it was way too good to be true. With all my friends looking up to me, some leader I turned out to be.
Avikabisa, are you?
Yes, Kion. I am your grandfather.
Mufasa, I've heard a lot about you.
And I've been watching you. You are about to embark on a great journey, Kion. Leader of the Lion Guard.
I'm not sure Dad's gonna let me lead the Lion Guard. He's worried that I can't handle it.
Kion. Simba is worried, but he's worried because he loves you. Being leader of the Lion Guard will not always be easy.
Then maybe Dad's right. Maybe I'm not ready to lead or use the roar. I'm not even sure I can control it. First it's super loud, then it's just a squeak. And I don't want to end up like Scar.
Don't be afraid, Kion. Trust your instincts. The roar will be there for you when you need it. And so will I. Until the Pride Lands end.
Grandfather Mufasa! Don't go yet! Trust my instincts. The roar will be there when I need it.
Maybe my journey is far from done. They need a leader and I'm the one. So now it's time for them all to see the lion I was born to be. It is time to take the lead on my own. It is time for something bigger than I've ever known. No need to wonder, the choice is done. it time? Is it time?
Yes.
It is time.
You take no blame, I'm telling you, there's just no way that we're the same.
You got to look past what you see, try not to judge so easily. Believe it or not, you're a lot like me. Say believe it or not, you're a lot like me. Sissy needs sour means we're the same.
Sissy,
I hear what you're saying, but you need to explain.
Sissy,
at the end of the day, it's like water and rain. Sour, we are the same. Maybe I laugh, maybe you purr, but take a look under the fur. Deep in our heart is what matters for sure. Cause we both know a higher call, like every creature, big and small. The circle of life should be what's guiding us all. The circle of life will guide us all. Sissy needs sour means we're the same.
Though
you've got your spots and I have mine. At the end of the day, it's like water and rain. Sissy needs sour, we are the same. Sissy needs sour, we are the same.
Never thought that we'd see eye to eye.
I can't imagine why. It's very easy if you try.
To me, they're brand new thoughts. Not to judge hyenas by their spots.
Sissy needs sour. Sissy needs sour means we're the same.
Forget about the past when there's nothing to gain.
Sour.
At the end of the day, it's like water and rain. Sissy needs sour. We are the same.
Sissy
needs sour means we're the same. Forget about.
Bungus, I'm a lion guard now. We can't have animals running in terror from his scent.
If you ask me, I think Bungus smells fine, just the way he is.
Yeah. And in Bungus's case, he's a stinky little honey badger.
Thanks, Uncle Timon.
Thank you two for your point of view, but this really must be done. Bunga won't be scary smelling like a berry.
You know, it's kind of fun.
Here's our rebuke. Don't be a moop. That plan's a waste of time.
Yeah, we both think that Bungus stinks.
His odor's not a crime.
Ew. Please don't make a stink.
Don't make a stink.
Please don't make a stink.
Don't make a stink. You need to relax.
No need for attacks.
Let's all face the facts.
And please.
Please don't make a stink. A pollen dusting will stop your fussing and prove you wrong, you guys.
Hey, you're right!
It's out of sight!
Look at all the bugs and flies!
Oh, no. Please don't make a stink!
Don't make a stink!
Please don't make a stink!
Don't make a stink! Put the odors in packs!
We'll see about that!
Let's all face the facts!
And please!
Please! Please don't make a stink!
Whoa! Look at all the bugs!
Dinner is served!
Yummy!
Making your face an insect landing pad is not my idea of clean, fresh, and odor-free.
That's okay, Ono. I don't really...
Don't worry, Bunga. I know I can find a solution. Eventually.
Bunga the Wise, the sage of Hakuna Matata Falls.
The what?
Seriously?
There's 100
honey badger, who's smartest can be?
He's smarter than Pumbaa.
He's smarter than me.
It may sound kooky, but it came from Rafiki.
He's one smart cookie.
He's amazingly geeky.
His IQ's off the charts. He outthinks the best of us.
But he's also got heart.
So he'll think for the rest of us.
So step right up, meet Bunga the Wise, the wisest of all, and he loves to advise. If you're feeling down, don't know what to do, let Bunga the Wise do your thinking for you.
Kid,
that's your cue.
Come on, Bunga, you know what to do.
Guess who? So step right up, meet Bunga the Wise, the wisest of all, and I love to advise. If you're feeling down, don't know what to do,
let Bunga the Wise do your thinking for you.
Any questions, I'll tell you my thoughts. Those stripes don't suit you, I'd change her to spots. That beardy looks out, you knew how to shave him. Give me your grubs, I'll be sure to save them.
He can solve almost any problem conceivable.
I got so much wisdom, it's unbelievable.
So step right up, meet Bunga the Wise, the wisest of all, and I love to advise. If you feel it down, don't know what to do, let Bunga the Wise do your thinking for you. Step right up, Bunga the Wise, the wisest of all, and you love to advise. If you're feeling down, don't know what to do,
let Bunga the Wise,
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 do your thinking for you.
Thank you very much. Nice of you to drop by.
Everyone in the Fried Lands, big or small, looks forward to whenever you may call. A visit from your highness is an honor, yes, it's true. All your subjects want so much to be with you. So embrace your position, the royal tradition. Delighting the pride land with every little thing, in all of the wonderful duties of the king. Welcome birds from all around. Grand gazelles, their grazing ground. The roof, the official tarocco whistles. Guide the clearing of pointy thistles. Preside over unmarked wedding rides. Coach the mongooses on their bikes. Listen to the zebra's silly pleas. And bless any animal when they sneeze. So embrace your position, the royal tradition. Delight in the pride lands with every little thing, in all of the wonderful duties of the king. In all of the wonderful duties of the king. You set the limit on bushbuck hopping. Judge the hippo's belly flopping. Consider crocodiles' complaints intently. Kiss baby porcupines gently.
Assign all the songbirds to their trees. Advise confused chimpanzees. Ceremonial naming of the bees.
Consoling giraffes when they get fleas.
Actually, that's not much fun.
The fleas do tend to spread, but that said, so embrace your position,
the royal tradition.
Delight in the pride lands with every little thing. In all of the wonderful,
in all of the wonderful,
in all of the wonderful duties of the king. In all of the wonderful duties of the king.
So what's the idea, Jaja?
Tell us the plan, tell us the plan.
Easy, fellas, easy. Give me a sec to think things through. We need a plan for something new. I think I know just what to do, so that guard won't have a clue. Without their eyes up in the sky, we'll trick them hiding way up high. We'll make our move, we'll be so sly, and then we can kiss the guard goodbye.
Goodbye.
Oh yeah! Once the line guard's out of the way, the Pride Lands will be a buffet. We'll eat all night, we'll eat all day, with the line guard out of the way. Can't escape so easily. A rock slide or two in a narrow ravine could be just a trick Do you get it now?
Our kind is born a bit smarter than other creatures you might know. And though we seem quite pleasant, our niceness is just a show. We've learned how to beat the system. Everyone else does our work for us. But before we can take advantage, first we have to win their trust. So listen up, pretend to be sweet, speak with a smile, then you can take things jack o' stride. Even if you're mad, play it cool for a while. That's how you fool them, jackal style. Don't gather food or build a home, there's plenty here for us to take. Working hard might be good for others, but we get by just being fake. By being fake, pretend to be sweet,
pretend to be sweet,
speak with a smile,
speak with a smile,
then you can take things jackal style. Even if you're mad,
even if you're mad,
play it cool for a while,
play it cool for a while,
that's how you fool a jackal. Kupatana, all these animals gathered in peace. We'll stroll in and eat at our pleasure. It's gonna be one amazing feast.
It's gonna be one amazing feast.
Pretend to be sweet.
Pretend to be sweet.
Speak with a smile.
Speak with a smile.
Then you can take things jackal style. Even if you're mad.
Even if you're mad.
Play it cool for a while.
Play it cool for a while.
That's how you fool 'em. Jackal style. Jackal style. That's how you fool 'em.
Jackal style.
Kupatana community. Unity.
guarded I sound?
Before we bring the meeting of this committee to order, please join me in the singing of our parliamentary anthem.
What birds are the lords of the sky, the ruling the rest from on high? The answer is clear,
because we're all perched here.
All hail the vultures! All hail the vultures! Hail, hail the vultures! All hail!
Scavengers.
Hey, some may call us thieves.
But if you're looking for intelligence,
just look up in the leaves.
And hail, hail the vultures. Oh, hail, hail. Hail, hail the vultures. Oh, hail, hail. We are the greatest. Just try to debate us. Hail, hail the vultures. Oh, hail.
That was good.
Right as they walked past my Pema Rock.
So delish! The taste will blow your mind.
Ootamu! Ootamu!
Good for you and yummy too.
Goes right down like squishy goo.
Ootamu! Ootamu! When only the best will do, it's too good for you. Ootamu!
It's got a taste rich and bold. Your mouth will be amazed.
It's got a taste you won't forget the rest of your days.
Ootamu, ootamu,
good for you and yummy too.
Goes right down like squishy goo.
Ootamu, ootamu, when only the best will do, it's too good for you. Ootamu.
Sorry you had to rescue me.
Well, I should have kept an eye on you, but you're okay. And that's what counts.
I really messed up, didn't I?
It was your first time training with the Lion Guard, Matoto. You'll get better if you keep practicing.
You think?
Sure. I know that you're upset. You think today was a disaster. But don't give up just yet. You'll grow stronger and faster. I was once about your size, a little hippo who'd have guessed. Here I am today, surprise, among the Pride Land's best. Take it from me, you'll learn, you'll grow. Hold on to your dreams, never let go. Just look within you, the hero inside. No need to worry, hold your head up with pride. Believe in yourself, there's no need to hide. It's dead within you, your hero inside. So raise your trunk up high, tell the world wait and see. No, I'm just a little guy, but that's not all I'm gonna be. Take it from me, you'll learn, you'll grow. Hold on to your dreams, never let go. Just look within you, the hero inside. Hold your head up with pride. Believe in yourself, there's no need to hide. It's there within you, your hero inside. There's no reason it can't come true. Cause you've got it inside of you. Whatever you dream of, that's what you can be. All it takes from you is to believe. There's no need to hide. It's there within you, your hero inside. Just look within you, your hero inside. No need to worry, hold your head up with pride. Believe in yourself, there's no
It's all in fun. I do some voices. And if my audience happens to leave me a little food as a reward, well, is that so wrong?
Yeah. Who do you think you are?
Who do I think I am?
I'm the bird of a thousand voices, yes, indeed. Bird of a thousand voices, yes, it's me. It's all in fun, it's just a game. Tomorrow the Drungle, that's my name. Bird of a thousand voices, yes, it's me. When I was just a baby bird, I learned I had a skill to imitate both night and day. You know it was a thrill. But when it came to hunt and peck, it wasn't all that great. I had to find a different way to earn the food I ate. That's why I'm the bird of a thousand voices, yes indeed. Bird of a thousand voices, yes it's me. It's all in fun, it's just a game. Tomorrow the Drungle, that's my name. Bird of a thousand voices, yes it's me. So imitating bad guys is my way to earn a meal. Nobody's ever harmed, all that hurts is how they feel. Now listen very closely, you won't believe your ears, 'cause doing other voices is a skill I've had for years.
Better look out, Judge is here.
I'm McCool, cower in fear.
Goy Goy here, I'll give you what's for.
And let me tell you, kids, I got plenty more.
'Cause I'm the bird of a thousand voices, yes indeed.
Bird of a thousand voices, yes it's me.
It's all in fun, it's just a game. Tomorrow the Drungle, that's my name.
Bird of a thousand voices.
Bird of a thousand voices.
Bird of a thousand voices, yes, it's me.
Bird of a thousand voices, yes, it's me.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
What are we gonna do, John John?
We follow him. Once Ono leaves, we can spook him, and then those stripy treats will be ours for the taking. Come on!
Stripey, stripey, ooh, stripey, stripey. Stripey, stripey, ooh, stripey, stripey.
Zebras, they have a certain appeal. Those stripes get me going, they're a gourmet meal. But you can't pick one from the rest of the herd. So it's nice, their defense is so absurd. Panic and run, hey, panic and run. Oh. Lots of mischief to be done.
Yeah.
Chasing zebras is so much fun.
Stripey, stripey, ooh, stripey, stripey. Stripey, stripey, ooh, stripey, stripey.
The zebra herds are a crazy sight. We're just real lucky, see, they ain't too bright. They think they're safe with the stripity trick. But one little scare and we'll take our pick. Panic and run, hey! Panic and run. Lots of mischief to be done.
Yeah!
Chasing zebras is so much fun. When they panic, panic, panic and run.
Let's move out! Ono, point the way!
Affirmative!
There's a land of promise ahead, though now it's far away. Journey with all of our friends to a place that we can stay. So leave all your worries behind, because new life awaits us, fields that are green. Keep moving forward, how does it seem? A new road to freedom, just follow the sun, on a trail to hope, we've only begun.
since I missed your only concert of the season, I'd like to share a song that means a great deal to my family. All my family.
We would be honored to hear your song, Your Majesty.
Ready?
Hakuna Matata.
What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata.
Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's a problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Come on, Ajabu. I'll give you a tour. You're gonna love it here.
From the north to the south to the east to west. Yup, the pride lands are the best, no question. You can see me in the floodplain section. Lake Metope, you catch a hippo resting, see? No need to hide from the water, yo, Timon and Pumbaa.
Hakuna Matata.
You're safe around our way, you're all right. You're in the pride lands, Ajabu ain't a leopard in sight.
Life in the pride lands, peaceful and so grand. Living is easy, just you believe me. Cause everyone I see is so friendly, grazing all around with no worry. They all know there's no need to fear, and you're gonna love it right here.
Follow me to Mazimu, I'm playing notes beats through the baobab grove on a tree fruit. Plus I'm pals with every little galago, and they hanging that Ndifu, that's a style, yo. In Bamba Canyon to the fields of Mbali, where the antelope run, and the elephants be calling, it's home sweet home, now you know how we be living. One time for the pride land, sing it!
Life in the pride lands, peaceful and so grand. Living is easy, just you believe me. Cause everyone I see is so friendly, grazing all around with no worry. They all know there's no need to fear, and
you're gonna love it right here. You're gonna love it right here. You're gonna love it right here.
All we're trying to say is, as your new neighbors, we're gonna be such good friends. And you know what friends do.
Have each other for dinner.
Ow! He means have each other over for dinner. This is your new home.
And we're your new friends.
No need to keep running your trips at an end.
We're here for you.
We know how you feel. Just stay with us and we'll make you a meal. You'll be safe inside.
Inside our bellies.
Good, good. It's gonna be a meal you won't forget.
It might just be our biggest yet.
Now that we're all neighbors, and cause you look so sweet,
we'll have you around our place and have ourselves a treat. Ain't no need to be scared, y'all. We'd love to help you hide.
We promise no one will find you once you're safe inside. This is your new home.
And we are your new friends.
No need to keep running
your trips at an end.
We're here for you.
We know how you feel. Just stay with us and we'll make you a meal.
So when you're good and ready, you'll wanna close your eyes.
Cause we're gonna give you a really big surprise. We just can't wait to have you as our special guest.
You'll be gone when it's over. No need to clean our mess.
This is your new home, and you are our new friends.
No need to keep running
our trips at an end. You're here for us.
We know how you feel.
We'll stay with you and
we'll make you a meal.
We'll make you a meal.
What do you say, Badili?
It sounds great. But I'll never be as good as you guys at all that stuff.
you don't have to be.
Foolie's right.
As long as you believe in your own abilities, you'll be confident enough to stand up to Mopagano.
You really think so?
I know so.
Okay, let's do it.
Mopagano?
I can't wait.
Hey, are those two guys still chasing us?
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't think we're in the Outlands anymore.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, we're in the Pridelands. That means we did what Janja told us to do. You think we should go back and tell him?
Yeah! Yeah! No, wait. He said we ain't in his crew no more.
But he's still our boss, right?
I don't think so.
Who's gonna tell us what to do? Who's gonna call us fur brains?
Maybe we could do it.
I'm hungry, fur brains.
Yeah! Me too, fur brain!
It just ain't the same.
Why? Why did he tell us to go? The only family we know. And why send both of us here? Jeezy, what? Why? Now what? What do we do? And who? Oh, look, antelope!
Aha! That's what John John would have us do, hunt antelope!
And you know what he'd say?
Get those antelopes, fur brain! Okay, I'll go this way.
Yeah, and you'll go that way.
You was going that way!
And I thought you was going this way!
And which way did they go?
I don't think I like the Pridelands.
Me neither! Nothing stands still and lets you eat it.
It's not fair!
Well, we could eat leftovers!
Oh yeah! They don't move. You know what? I think I like the Pridelands after all.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, Baboon! Mind making a little less noise up there? That's better. Nice and quiet. A little too quiet. Baboon? Baboon! Ow! Oh, no. Don't even think about...
It doesn't matter what tricks you play. Still gotta help you find your way. Come on down, let the silliness end. Baby, you and I can still be friends. Yes, I'm wondering why. Can't we just see eye to eye? Baboons, always up to trouble. Baboons, make that trouble double. Baboons, I wish we could go our separate ways. Baboons.
Is that so? And are you sure you are not too frightened?
I'm not scared. Tell us, Rafiki!
Yeah!
Very well!
On a night such as this, with a full moon up high, a creature comes out with a frightening cry. It towers above you, tall as two giraffes. And as it approaches, oh, how it laughs! Ha! So beware all you young ones, you're in for a fright. Something is lurking, but just out of sight. You won't hear it coming, though try as you might. So beware of this envy, beware of this envy tonight. Listen closely now, big spikes has the Zimwi. And yes, it moves fast, with 8 legs on its body, each bigger than the last. Its teeth are sharper than a croc, so I've heard. Yet those who have seen it never speak another word. So beware, all you young ones, you're in for a fright. Something is lurking, but just out of sight. You won't hear it coming, though try as you might. So beware of this envy, beware of this envy tonight. Beware of this envy tonight.
It doesn't matter where we live, we're all lions, and that's what's important.
There is no greater power than to rule over the land. We both have it inside us, it's here where we stand. My friend, you know it's true, look close and you will find. Ruling every animal is destiny for our kind. So if we join together, we will never fall. Lions must rule forever, lions over all. Any resistance, so enemies keep their distance. Lions, lions overall.
If we do what you suggest, we'd be evil and cruel. Using force and threat, that is no way to rule.
But if we join together, we will never fall. Yes, lions must rule forever.
Zira, you and I have different ideas about how lions should act. Oh.
Fitting in is overrated. I'd rather be appreciated. What better way to shout you're here than have a head like a hippo rear?
Bunga, that doesn't make me feel better.
Giraffes stand out in the zebra herd. Elk can't hide in a flock of birds. With that head, you can't hide from view. Then again, who'd want to?
Well, there's predators for one.
You got to stand up, stand up. Let the proud lambs hear you shout. Be proud, be free to be the way that you wanna be. If weird is better, you're the best. Totally stand out from the rest. Lucky you, your head's unique. Looks like a rock that grew a beak.
It does?
You got to stand up, stand out. Let the proud lambs hear you shout. Be proud, be free to be the way that you wanna be. To be the way that you wanna be. Don't forget my Uncle Pumbaa. Folks all know him when he passes. Cause his tunes go bada boom ba. You gotta respect those massive gases. Be free to be the way that you wanna be. Stand up,
and a smile. Wishing it could tear down. Stays with you all the while. Some may say that life's a joke. Might be funny, but it's true. Cause if you live life with a frown, then the joke's on you.
You know you're in the presence of greatness when you're running with the king. Animals batter before him, birds flutter and sing. Everyone all over the Pride Lands lets you do anything. You know you're in the presence of greatness when you're running with the king. Things will be so great hanging with Lion number one. We'll live like we're kings, a big old tree of fun. Get our food for free, no need to hunt or run. The only thing to do is fly under the sun. You know you're in the presence of greatness when you're running with the king. Animals bat at before him, birds flutter and sing. Everyone all over the Pride Land lets you do anything. When you're running with the king, maybe it's a smile or his fabulous shiny mane, or the way he walks that helps his claim to fame. In the end it don't matter, it's really all the same. Cause if a king makes mistakes, he never takes the blame. You know you're in the presence of greatness when you're running with the king. Flutter and sing. Everyone all over the Pride Lands lets you do anything. Cause you know you're in the presence of greatness when you're running with the king.
Yeah, I'm not one for boasting, but what they say is true. I happen to be the best at everything I do. So what's the point of fighting the energetic crowd when they want to scream and shout and chant my name out loud?
How do you be the hero?
Wherever I go.
How do you be the hero?
They worship me so.
How do you be the hero?
Though I must agree.
How do you be the hero?
It's all about me. Ravens I have rescued, freed finches from the fray,
and the egret's great escape.
That was a busy day. But most of all, I'm famous for that legendary win against 10 hungry crocodiles with my Hadithi's win.
Hadithi the hero,
wherever I go.
Hadithi the hero,
they worship me so.
Hadithi the hero,
though I must agree. It's all about me. Yes, I must truly be humbled by all my fanatical fans. Yes, it's so hard to be humble, but that's just the bird that I am. That I am.
How do you be the hero?
Wherever I go.
The whole point of the hippo lanes is to help animals get where they need to go.
Hey, I'm ready to push through these planes, clear the way, and make some new lanes. We're the 1-2-1-2-1-2. Pride Lands massive, yo, we come through. We crave days when the rain comes down. Stomp the way, smash, reach the ground. Clear the planes, cause pound for pound, nobody gonna do it how we get down. So let them know how we making that path. We come through and we flatten that grass. And when we're done, there's space to run. The reeds gonna grow in the Pride Lands sun.
Bo-ah, it's what you got to do. Bo-ah, oh, we're coming through. Making hippo lanes in the flood plains. Clearing the way at the heavy rains.
Everybody front to back.
We got it.
All y'all stand on track.
We got it.
Potamus got this, just how we rock it. Coming through, nobody gonna stop us. We sing a song, that's the tune of home. Cause when we're done, there's room to roam. We're the zig-zigger, let's use that girth. Make way for a hippo, we putting in work.
Bo-ah, it's what you got to do. Bo-ah, oh, we're coming through. Making hippo lanes in the flood plains. Clearing the way at the heavy rains.
It's the hippo way to help others. Tough as it is, we look out for one another. And we stick together, cause we gotta get over. Since I can remember, and now we can show you. So, step, 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 step up. We can lay it out flat so you won't get stuck. Potamus up, let's show our stuff. Pride Lands hippo doing what we love.
Bo-ah, it's what you got to do. Bo-ah, oh, we're coming through. Making hippo lanes in the flood plains. Clearing the way at the heavy rains. Bo-ah, it's what you got to do. Bo-ah, oh, we're coming through. Making hippo lanes in the flood plains, clearing the way at the heavy rains. Making hippo lanes in the flood plains, clearing the way at the heavy rains.
My eyesight's worse than most rhinos.
That's why rhinos partner with tick birds. The tick birds ride on the rhinos and warn them about dangers that the rhinos can't see. Common knowledge, really.
That's awfully nice of them.
What's in it for the tick birds?
Ticks, of course.
Ugh.
And all the other bugs they find on our backs. They eat them all up.
Mmm, sounds like a good deal to me.
Oh, it is. Tick birds and rhinos, we're always a pair. Together we go everywhere. He's always guiding me along, cleaning all the pesky bugs right off of my back. Tick birds and rhinos, we're always a pair.
He's kind of my mess, though.
Tick birds and rhinos, we're always a pair. Together we go everywhere. Taking me for a ride while I eat all those bugs right off his back. We're always a pair. Tick birds
and rhinos, we're always a pair.
See? If you can kick, jump, and slide, you can do anything! I'll show you!
Get up, everyone! It's time for us to play. I'll show you something new that we can do all day. It's simple and it's fun. It's kind of like a game. Just watch what I do, then you do the same.
Tricky!
Everybody kick!
Ruka!
Everybody jump!
Teleza!
Everybody slide!
Yeah!
Kick, jump, slide!
Tricky, Ruka, Teleza! Tricky, Ruka, Teleza! Tricky, Ruka, Teleza! Tricky, Ruka, Teleza!
That's the way to go. Now you're in the groove. Who needs a fancy dance when we can shake and move? It's simple and it's fun. It's kinda like
Bow now, mustn't dawdle. King Simba's savannah summit awaits.
Welcome, everybody. We're glad you're all here. There's so much for us to discuss as the dry season is near.
Once that we have gathered, collaboration is a must. If we want to keep the peace, we'll need to build some trust.
So let's all come together, species of all kinds. Join us for the summit and say what's on your mind. There's so much we can learn, so much trust we can earn. We'll meet and we'll greet till our work is complete. Goodwill can be found as we gather round. And everyone, yes, everyone is welcome.
Let's listen to each other, we're all on equal ground. Though we might not see eye to eye, solutions will be found.
Elephants, giraffes, gazelle, buffalo to name a few.
Everyone has equal say.
Yes, crocodiles too.
So let's all come together, species of all kinds. Join us for the summit and say what's on your mind.
Say what's on your mind.
There's so much we can learn, so much trust we can earn. We'll meet and we'll greet,
but perhaps we won't eat.
Goodwill can be found as we gather round. And everyone, yes, everyone is welcome. Oh, everyone, yes, everyone is welcome.
Want to see amazing? You want to see some sight? Well, stay right here, don't go nowhere. Our show is filled with delight. Prepare yourself for magic. Prepare yourself for thrills. But don't rely on just your eyes. You might end up with some chills. We're the Traveling Baboon Show. Prepare for what you don't know. Things may seem clear and they disappear, and you wonder where did we go? We're the Traveling Baboon Show. Some call it entertainment, some call it crazy fun. We'll make you laugh, so don't hold back, cause then we'll keep moving on. Traveling Baboon Show. Prepare for what you don't know. Things may seem clear and they disappear, and you wonder where did we go. We're the Traveling Baboon Show. Mystery is all around us. Magic happens everywhere. So relax and enjoy this. We're gonna leave you without a care. We're the Traveling Baboon Show. Prepare for what you don't know. Things may seem clear, then they disappear, and you wonder where did we go. We're the Traveling Baboon Show. Prepare for what you don't know. Things may seem clear, then they disappear, and you wonder where did we go. We're the Traveling, Traveling Baboon Show. Baboon Show.
Well, that's our show, folks. Thank you for coming out.
Carrion? Leftovers? You called that a meal?
Well, yeah. Tender, tasty, and it never tries to run away.
Maybe, but a truly great meal is fresh. Nothing is more thrilling than catching your own food. But you gotta eat it right away, and that's my attitude. Cause there's no doubt about it, fresh food is the best. If it's been left out for days, then give it to the rest. Yeah, I'm just telling you how I feel. That's what I call a real, real meal. A real meal fills your belly with delight. You know it right away, all it takes is one bite. That's a real meal, a real meal. Yes, it's real, 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 so real.
want to say you're crazy, but you're out of your good brain. Leftover food like carry-on is all I'd entertain. So what if there's some rot and some tiny buzzing flies? Food that's sitting in the sun is what I call a prize. I'm just telling you how I feel. That's what I call a real, real meal.
A real meal
fills your belly with delight.
You know it right away,
cause all it takes is one bite.
That's a real meal, a real meal. Yes, it's real, 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 so real. That's a real meal, real meal. Yes, it's real, 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 so real.
Like to be a new leader with new responsibilities.
Yes, that's something we both have in common now.
This life that we lead,
this role of leadership,
never said it would be easy.
Sometimes I stumble and trip,
and yet you get back up,
get stronger from the fall.
It's part of our role, cause in the end of it all, it's the path of honor, these duties we hold. We must face them head on, we must be bold. It's our life's calling to help our friends. It's the path of honor till the pride lands end.
At times it seems too much,
you handle it all in stride.
I have to find it within me.
It comes from deep inside.
It's more than I expected,
but still sometimes it's fun.
I try to do my best,
and I am proud that you're my son. It's the path of honor, these duties we hold. We must face them head on, we must be bold. It's our life's calling to help our friends. It's the path of honor till the pride lands
end. I never thought I'd be a hero,
I had doubts about being a king,
and yet we both embrace our roles.
That's part of what we bring, what we bring. It's the path of honor, these duties we hold.
face them head on. We must be bold. It's our life's calling to help our friends. It's the path of honor. It's the path of honor. Till the pride lands in. Till the pride lands in.
Yeah. And then, when Kion roars, we can bring back a legend! Scar was such a legend. Though he's long gone, his story lives on. If we bring back that legend, his big lion smarts give us a new start. Yeah, Scar will help us win with all his great advice. No more playing nice. No more playing nice. Let's bring back a legend to help our fight. Let's bring back a legend of darkness tonight.
No one in the Pride Lands could possibly dream of our big scheme. They'll all be astounded when the Lion Guard's done and a victory won. We just need fire and a roar for our surprise. Then we'll make Scar rise. We will make Scar rise.
Let's bring back a legend to help our fight. Let's bring back a legend of darkness tonight.
Come on, everyone, all together.
Oh, let's bring back a legend to help our fight. Let's bring back a legend of darkness tonight. Let's bring back a legend of darkness tonight.
You hyenas know what to do. I'll be waiting at the top of the volcano for the staff.
You got it, Ushari. Let's go, boys!
No.
Oh.
Speaking of Rafiki, I'm on my way to his tree right now. Cause you know, today's my big day.
For now is my time. Today is my day. I'm finally here. And nothing can stand in my...
Kion! Kion!
Wei? I'm so excited, Rafiki! I can't believe I'm finally starting my training!
The new stripes on your face and the color of your nose mean you're old enough to be a royal Majusi. But you must learn to be quiet to hear the lions of the past.
Ooh, yes, I know! I can't wait to learn how to hear them!
Good.
Did I tell you I saw Kion talking to Mufasa this morning? It was amazing!
Yes, no.
But he said you don't talk about hearing the lines of the past.
Yes, because...
No! I totally get it! It's just that it's so hard not to talk about it!
For now is my time! Today is my day!
Yes, you are having trouble not talking about it.
Hardest part of listening is finding the quiet to hear. Shwari! Everyone! Everyone! Shwari! Ma Tempo needs quiet to find the new water site! Just like I needed when I found my staff.
Yes. Yes! Now I hear it. This is it! I'm certain!
Over here, everyone!
Here! Dig, everyone!
Dig, dig! Zukazama!
Twindeki Boko!
Finally! The new water source for the dry season has been found!
That was good advice, Makini. It seems you have finally learned the importance of silence.
I have, Rafiki. I totally have.
For now is my time. Today is my day. I'm finally here. And nothing can stand in my way. I've made it this far. All day. see my staff?
Do not worry, Makini. There is more than just one stick that can be your staff. What's most important is who is holding the staff.
I have plans for you and your crocodiles. Big plans indeed.
They thought I was defeated, but very soon we'll see. The suckers I rise from the flames so triumphantly. I never thought I'd have this chance. Oh, how long it's been. A second opportunity, and this time I'll win. For I have a plan.
Enlighten us now.
Yes, I have a plan.
We wanna know how.
Follow my lead, that's all you need. Yes, I have a plan. We'll gather every animal in the outlands. We'll unify them all under my lead. And once our league is assembled, we will be victorious. It will be glorious. All the Pride Land's lush terrain will again be my domain. For I have a plan.
We know it's true.
Yes, I have a plan.
That's what we'll do.
Follow my lead, that's all you need. I have a plan. Yes, I have a plan.
We love your scheme.
I have a plan.
Lots of steam.
Follow my lead. That's all you need. Yes, I have a plan.
Sun is hot, gotta keep moving, long way to walk. Can't see shelter, I've looked a lot. No time to waste, no place to stop. Cause one thing hard way I've learned, if I'm out in the sun too long, I get burned. Loving every bit of this welcome breeze, but what I need is shade and trees. But it's okay, and it's alright, I'll push it along till Pride lands in sight. Need a break, take a rest real soon. Till then, I'll be singing this tune.
Gotta look on the bright side. The shining sun will never get me down. Gotta look on the bright side. A happy song will help me get around.
Floodplains will be great right now. How about a cloud so rain come down? Even a shadow that'll hit the ground. Not a place that's to be found. Wait a minute, think I found the place. Great rock space, I can take a break. Love the scenery, I mean to say, but gotta stay safe while I'm on my way.
Gotta look on the bright side. The long way home has lots of things to see. Gotta look on the bright side. Spirits high is how I'll always be.
Whew! Now that hits the spot. Catch my breath, rest and cool off. Stretch my legs, step, I can't stop. Home on my mind, time to move on. Pride lands bound, be home with ease. Love that sun, but love shade and trees. Back real soon, had time to breathe. Found that shelter, no burns for me.
Gotta look on the bright side. The shining sun will never get me down. Gotta look on the bright side. A happy song will help me get around. Gotta look on the bright side. The long way home has lots of things to see. Gotta look on the bright side. Spirits high is how I'll always be.
We're all together, all for one. We know we'll always have some fun. Jokes and laughs seem never ending. We'll get along, there's no pretending. Between us three, we understand. Just having fun is always the plan.
Oh,
Should I even ask how the meeting with the jackals went?
We didn't find them, okay?
Yeah, we found Jasiri instead.
She's the one who sent us back here.
I'm sorry. Did you say one hyena defeated all three of you?
Hey, Jasiri's no ordinary hyena. She's fearless or something.
A fearless hyena? Perhaps she should be part of our collective.
What? No, no way. Jasiri's bad news. She's even friends with the Lion God.
Friends with the Lion God?
Oh, yeah. She even respects the Circle of Life like they do. Trust me, Scar. Jasiri's the worst.
Hyenas should be rotten, hyenas should be mean. But then you got Jasiri, she's like nothing that you've seen. She's nice to other creatures, yeah, the Circle of Life. But when it comes to my guy, she causes nothing but strife. She's the worst hyena we know.
So bad!
She makes me mad, just at hello.
So bad!
Yeah, she's friendly and kind, drives me out of my mind. She's the worst, the worst, the worst hyena we know. So when we gotta face her like what just happened now, we got her all outnumbered, but she beats us somehow. She gives a little laugh and a cute little smile, but then she kicks our tails and she does it in style. She's the worst hyena we know.
So bad!
She makes me mad, just at hello.
So bad!
Yeah, she's friendly and kind, drives me out of my mind. She's the worst, the worst, the worst hyena we know. I forget to mention Kion.
Yeah, you did!
She and him are like best friends.
I skipped up!
Know that! And when they're both together, it's impossible to defend. When will it end?
I don't know!
Me neither!
She's the worst hyena we know!
So bad!
She makes me mad, just at hello!
So bad!
Yeah, she's friendly and kind, drives me out of my mind! She's the worst, the worst, the worst hyena we know!
We cannot have an ally of the Lion God here in the Outlands. Get rid of her, immediately.
Oh? Yeah, sure thing.
But take your entire clan. She's obviously more than a match for the three of you.
Yeah, the whole clan. You got it, Scar.
And Janja? Don't disappoint me again.
Let's go, boys!
So many paths to peace, but who's to say what's best? So long as they help lead us all
to hope and togetherness.
We might not look the same,
but take a look within.
What's inside matters so much more than feathers, fur, or skin. May there be peace, peace in the Pride Lands. And let me help it start. May there be peace, peace in the Pride Lands. And I will do my part.
Many dry seasons ago, Ascari, leader of the first Lion Guard, made peace with the elephants. Working together, the lions and elephants made the Pride Lands a safe home for everyone who respects the Circle of Life. It is this peace that we celebrate tonight.
Somebody scary, then he's number one. He's got a special trick you might not expect to stop someone moving with one little peck. Oh, Big Bad Kenge, he'll always cause a fright. you with his bite. He's bigger than big, he's meaner than mean, he's the scariest lizard that you ever did see. Big Bad Kangay. Big Bad Kangay is a lizard, it's true. He needs somebody rough, he knows what to do. But he don't take kindly to remarks on his size. He'll zip up your lips from the look in his eyes. Big Bad Kangay, he'll always cause a fright. Big Bad Kangay will stop you with his bite. He's bigger than big, he's meaner than mean, he's the scariest lizard that you ever did see. Oh, Big Bad Kangay, he'll always than me. He's the scariest lizard that you ever did see. Yeah. Big Bad Kangay.
Christmas is the best!
It's sunny in the Serengeti and there's no sign of snow. But when that big star shines above, there's one thing I know. It's Christmas in the Pride Lands, my favorite day, filled with peace and friendship, and presents in play, with everyone together, the Hakuna Matata way. It's Christmas, oh, it's Christmas in the Pride Lands. Mistletoe too.
We're not sure why, it's just what you do.
It's a day to share with family and friends. Lots of gift giving.
Getting,
giving,
getting,
giving,
getting.
And the fun never ends. It's Christmas in the Pride Lands, my favorite day, filled with peace and friendship, and presents in Pride Lands.
On Christmas morning, I hope there's peace for everyone under the sky.
But more than that, I hope there's presents left for me by that big red guy.
It's Christmas in the Pride Lands, my favorite day, filled with peace and friendship, and presents in play.
For the first way of Christmas, my good friends gave to me a rhino in a baobab tree.
For the second way of Christmas, my good friends gave to me two snapping crocs
and a rhino in a baobab tree.
For the third way of Christmas, my good friends gave to me three porcupines,
two snapping crocs,
and a rhino in a baobab tree. For the fourth way of Christmas, my good friends gave to me four falling fruit,
three porcupines,
two snapping crocs,
and a rhino in a baobab tree.
For the fifth way of Christmas, my good friends gave to me porcupine, two snapping crocs,
and a rhino in a baobab tree.
For the sixth way of Christmas, my good friends gave to me six lions sleeping,
panic and run.
rocks
and a rhino in a baobab tree.
For the seventh way of Christmas, my good friends gave to me seven hippos hopping, six lions leaping,
panic and run,
four falling fruit,
three porcupines, two snapping crocs,
and a rhino in a baobab tree.
For the eighth way of Christmas, my good friends gave to me eight trunks a-honking,
seven hippos hopping, six lions leaping,
panic and run,
four falling fruits,
three porcupines, two snapping crocs,
and a rhino in a baobab tree.
For the ninth way of Christmas, my good friends gave to me nine bugs a-crawling,
eight trunks a-honking,
seven hippos hopping, six lions leaping,
panic and run,
four falling fruits,
three porcupines, two snapping crocs,
and a rhino in a baobab tree.
For the tenth way of Christmas, my good friends gave to me ten baboons burping,
nine bugs a-crawling,
eight trunks a-honking,
porcupine, two snapping crocs,
and a rhino in a baobab tree.
For the 11th way of Christmas, my good friends gave to me 11 egrets squawking,
10 baboons burping,
9 bugs a crawling,
8 trunks a honking,
7 hippos hopping, 6 lions leaping,
panic and run,
4 falling fruit,
3 porcupine, 2 snapping crocs,
and a rhino tree.
For the 12th way of Christmas, my good friends gave to me 12 berries bouncing,
11 egrets squawking,
10 baboons burping,
9 bugs a-crawling,
8 trunks a-honking,
7 hippos hopping, 6 lions leaping,
panic and run,
4 falling fruits,
3 porcupines, 2 snapping crocs,
and a rhino in a baobab tree.
Timon and Pumbaa!
No, don't tell anyone that I told you, but the king wants more leaves for a mane. And yes, there are times I have seen him standing out on Pride Rock in the rain.
Tell us more, bird brain!
Okay, the king likes his bath to be peaceful, surrounded by flowers and trees. The king likes to sleep through the morning. At night time, he'll do as he pleased.
Is that all you got?
Oh, no need for steam. I'll tell you much more. In fact, we might be here all day. Take it from me, when it comes to the king, I do have a great deal to say.
Well, say it already!
When Simba greets a procession, he'll greet from his left to his right. And when he is out all day hunting, it means he won't hunt in the night.
That makes sense.
Give us the good stuff, bird.
No need for steam, I'll tell you much more. In fact, we might be here all day. Take it from me, when it comes to the king, I do have a great deal to say. There's much more that I know.
Zazu! Sounds like it's coming from the volcano.
Sounds like he's flat.
I'll tell you much more. In fact, we might be here all day. Take it from me, when it comes to the king, I do have a great deal to say. Take it from me, when it comes to the king, I do have a great deal to say.
Blow your mind.
Fabulous Dahabu. Fabulous Dahabu.
Dahabu, Dahabu.
Just wait till you see her.
Dahabu, Dahabu.
here she is.
Life's more than black and white when you're someone like me.
Fabulous Cahaboo, Fabulous Cahaboo.
Yeah, I'm a different stripe, just one look and you'll see.
Fabulous Cahaboo, Fabulous Cahaboo.
I'm so pleased to meet ya.
Dahabu,
give it up for the golden zebra.
Zebras frolic and romp.
Yeah, I'm so rare and so fine.
So fine.
Everyone falls in love.
I might be small, but don't judge me by my size. 'Cause deep down, yeah, deep, deep down, my heart's much bigger than most guys. It don't much matter if you're short or you're tall, 'cause what's in your heart matters most of all. I know you might not believe a word I say, and that's the reason why I'm here today. Yeah, it might seem crazy at first glance, but it's so much more than a song and a dance. You gotta look beyond my small stance. So come on now, give a little guy a chance. I climb shield rock sides and I hang upside down. I can fit inside logs with room to jump around. When I hide in trees, I'm almost too small to see. I can sneak all over because I'm me. Yeah, it might seem crazy at first glance, but it's so much more than a song and a dance. You gotta look beyond my small stance. So come on now, give a little guy a chance. But what I want most of all is to be a crocodile. Yeah, that's what I want most of all. And I'll be standing tall, so, so tall. Yeah, it might seem crazy at first glance, but it's so much more than a song and a dance. Small stance. So come on now, give a little guy a chance.
Give a little guy a chance.
So come on now, give a little guy a chance.
Yes, us jackals are as smart as they come. If you want somebody clever, we are number one. Don't be fooled if we snooze, we never miss a trick. You can't catch us off guard, 'cause we think so quick.
We're the smartest,
no one can say the same.
We're the smartest,
that's our claim to fame. Brighter than bright, cagey and shrewd, so much smarter than the likes of you.
Us hyenas, we got more smarts than you. When it comes to scheming, we know what to do. It's more than just good looks, we got brains for brains. In fact, we're so brilliant, acting dumb takes great pains. Now,
we're the smartest, no one can say the same. We're the smartest, that's our claim.
Right,
cagey and shrewd, so much smarter than the likes of you.
We're the
Welcome to the Great Kumbuka Celebration!
Now this is what I call a party.
Today's the day we celebrate our most wondrous victory. Let everyone participate from Pride Rock to the tallest tree. He fought bravely for freedom. He returned to make things right. So every time that you see him, you can shout with delight. For
good King Simba
takes care of everything.
Good King Simba,
the true and rightful king.
Look, another flower?
Yeah, it's totally different from the last one.
It's a flower.
Each bloom is unique, Fuli. You'd see that if you just stop and observe.
That is so true, Kongwe.
And so wisdom-y.
Okay, but right now we have slightly more important things to see than flowers. Like the king.
Oh, that's so true too, Fuli. Aren't you excited to see the king, Kongwe?
I have seen many things, young Majuzi, because I stop and observe.
That's probably the best way to see a lot of things.
I see a lot more when I'm going fast.
Oh, that must be a good way to see things too.
Oh, it is. Trust me.
You won't catch me waiting, wondering where to go. When I can get most anywhere, there's no point in going slow. The faster I go, the more that I see. It's part of the thrill to be everywhere that I can be. There's so much out there waiting for me. The faster I go, the more that I see. So don't tell me stories of strolling all around. No need every step to see what's on the ground. The faster I go, the more that I see. It's part of the thrill to be everywhere that I can be. There's so much out there waiting for me. The faster I go, the more that I see. Everything that's all that I see.
You have an interesting philosophy, young cheetah. I thank you for sharing it with me.
See? So why don't we get moving again?
Yes, soon. You've given me so much to ponder now.
Seriously.
We don't need no procedure. Just let me run this dump.
I'm gonna run this dump. Just you wait and see. And when I run this dump, you'll all bow to me. I'll be king of dirt, ruler of ash, lord of amok, a kingdom of trash. I'm gonna run this dump. Just you wait and see.
Oh, you think so? Do you? I'm gonna run this dump, cause I'm the smartest here. But when I run this dump, there's no need to fear. I'll treat you nice, I'll be so kind. Just bring me all the food you find. And I'll run this dump, cause I'm the smartest here.
Okay, my turn. I'm gonna run this dump with everyone in this tree. And then I'll run this dump, democratically. You'll all get a vote, but I'll get the most. No need to count, it's true, not a boast. I'm gonna run this dump quite deservedly.
I don't sing.
Then I'll run this dump.
No, I'll run this dump.
I'll run this dump.
Just to wait and see.
You lead it, will you? Come on.
I'm Kinyanga, and I ran because you chased me.
Makes sense to me.
Sorry if we scared you, Kinyanga. We just wanted to know why you were spooking Twig and the zebras.
Oh, I didn't mean to. I was trying to be friendly. Sometimes I forget that I'm camouflaged.
Camo-what?
Camouflage. It's what we chameleons call it when we blend in with what's around us. Let me show you.
Camouflage is what I call my neat ability. Blending in is what I do. Just look close, cause you won't see. Am I here or am I here? I change shades and disappear. Take a look, hide and seek. Yes, my skill is so unique. Well, I could stay one tone, but I won't. So now you see me, now you don't. Shadows that I make might scare an unsuspecting friend, but scaring other animals is not what I intend. Am I here or am I there? Could it be that I'm nowhere? Take a look, hide and seek. Yes, my skill is so unique. Well, you can try to catch me, but you won't. So now you see me, now you don't. My colors change to help me hide wherever I might run. But sometimes I just change so I can have some fun. Oh, am I here or am I here? I change shades and disappear. Take a look, hide and seek. Yes, my skill is so unique. Well, I could stay one tone, but I won't. So now you see me, now you don't.
And there are so many caverns, you wouldn't believe it. Come on, I'll show you. Rafiki's been teaching me all about them. There's so much wisdom on the walls.
Every painting has a meaning, stories to be told. So much knowledge all around us, from new to very old. History waiting right here, lessons for us all. From the birth of King Simba to Scar's fiery fall. It's the wisdom,
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 wisdom on the walls.
Woo-hoo!
It's the wisdom,
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 wisdom on the walls. Now I'm sure that we can find what you need somewhere. So let's look on every wall, and maybe it's down there. It's the wisdom,
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 wisdom on the wall. It's the wisdom,
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 wisdom on the walls. Oh yeah!
Lion Guard, excuse me.
We need to talk.
Do we have to?
I know what you're thinking, but we should at least check it out. Is there a problem?
I should say there is. That dust devil must my mane, and I got hit by a leaf. The Lion Guard needs to stop those dust devils so it doesn't happen again.
I wish we could, but nobody knows when a dust devil's gonna happen or where it's gonna go.
Then you should stay on the alert.
Everyone! Everyone! Another dust devil on the Chakula Plains!
We gotta go now. Thanks for the advice. Lion Guard, let's move.
Yes, that's right. Get moving, Lion Guard. Did you see that? I gave the Lion Guard advice, and they did just what I suggested. I don't know what the Lion Guard would do if it wasn't for me. In fact, I think you could say I'm the real brains behind the Lion Guard. The Lion Guard might be tough, but they're really not that bright. That's why they talk to me. I help them make things right. I know so many things, like zebras are black and white. So the guard always checks with me before they go and fight.
Oh, yes, he's the best, the smartest that you'll find. Brighter than the rest, a tribute to our kind. When he takes the lead, we all fall behind. He's the zebra.
Just ask me and I'll tell you. I'm so very, very smart. If you need an answer, I'm the place to start. I don't brag about my wisdom. I just don't have the heart. But if it weren't for me, the guard would fall apart.
Oh, yes, he's the best, the smartest that you'll find. Brighter than the rest, a tribute to our kind. When he takes the lead, we all fall behind. He's the zebra.
The Zebra Mastermind, that's me!
He's the Zebra, Zebra Mastermind!
We gotta stand strong, all four paws on the ground, so everyone knows, we won't be pushed around. You might have doubts, but we got it deep within. No matter the odds, I know that we can win. And if they try to push us out, here is what we'll say. Quantu mi quantu, home is where we'll stay. Quantu mi quantu, we won't run away. When we stand together, there's no need to roam. Quantu mi quantu, home is home. So look all around, we all know that it's our land. And this is the place, we've gotta take a stand. And if they try to push us out, here is what we'll say. Quantu mi quantu, home is where we'll stay. Quantu mi quantu, we won't run away. When we stand together, there's no need to roam. Quantu mi quantu, home is home. Yes, I know it's scary, but some things can't be ignored. When there's evil lurking, its defeat is our reward. Have courage, everyone! Sing with me!
Quantu mi quantu, home is where we'll stay. Quantu mi quantu, we won't run away. When we stand together, there's no need to roam. Quantu mi quantu, home is home. Quantu mi quantu,
any other fella down here all of my days. Don't matter if it's dark or bright, 'cause I don't even need the light. I can't find my own way. You got nothing to fear down here, down here, 'cause none of your fears are here, down here. Though it might appear your fears are sincere, you got nothing to fear. Trust in me, 'cause there's no need for a fright. Close Close your eyes and you might find the dog that's scary in your mind. He is no different than the light. You got nothing to fear down here, down here. 'Cause none of your fears are here, down here. Though it might appear your fears are sincere, you got nothing to fear down here, down here. You got nothing to fear down here, down here.
Do what Shuja do best.
And what does Shuja do best?
Shuja Hunda! Oh, eh, oh, eh, oh. Shuja Hunda did what Shuja do. Oh, eh, oh, eh, oh. Shuja Hunda, Shuja smash for you. Shuja bash and crash. Shuja make big smash. Better get out of the way. Shuja big and strong. It no take long. Shuja smash it up today. Oh, 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 oh. Shuja pong. It's what Shuja do. Smash for you, Shuja smash for you, Shuja smash for you. Shuja bash and crash, Shuja make big smash. Better get out of the way. Shuja big and strong, it no take long. Shuja smash it all today. Oh, hey, oh, hey, oh. Shuja pound in what Shuja do. Oh, hey, oh, Shuja pound. Shuja smash for you. Shuja smash for you.
Time to unite the Pride Land.
Can't ignore what's going on here. Attacks and fire, we gotta fight that fear. No,
you want help defending against the Outlanders? Whatever it takes, you can count on the Elephants.
Enjoy the fight when there's darkness.
Please?
Very well. We will join your cause.
Pridelanders unite! Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Whoa! Pridelanders unite!
I'm not sure we'd be much help. What do you think, Kefaru?
Sure, let's go. Anyone seen my tick bird?
The rhinos are in!
Unite, fight for what's right!
I'm sure you will agree.
could use some fun. So come on and prance with me. You've got to move your hooves, your paws, your feet. We've got the rhythm and we've got the beat. Prance with me, prance with me. We'll frolic and romp, all right. Prance with me, prance with me. We'll dance, dance, dance till the morning light.
Frolic and romp, frolic and romp. Frolic and rump, frolic and rump,
frolic and rump, frolic and rump, frolic and rump, frolic and rump.
Prance with me, prance with me. The frolic and rump, all right.
Prance with me, prance with me.
And we'll
when the Savannah seems set against you
and things all around go wrong,
don't be feeling scared and lonely.
Instead, hold on to this song.
Things will get better when we work together.
Things will get better when we work together.
2-G-E Louis, it is all you got to say.
So look at all the friends around you.
You know they're on your side. So when we all stand united,
we'll sing this song with pride.
Things will get better when we work together.
Things will get better when we work together.
2-G-E New Way, it is all you got to say.
Spirits so high,
we can touch the sky.
Too bad Timon and Pumbaa weren't here to sing their song.
I think I can help you out there.
2-G-E Nui is all you've gotta say. 2-G-E Nui, we'll lift ourselves up today.
And I'll show you how. We'll soar as high as your wings will allow. Now swing them back and lead with your beak. Swoop and dive and try not to speak. Our wings are the same but not much more. But even so we still see and soar. Height and sight, to fly. Up a nosedive mid-air while I fly.
Look down there, see the Turaco nest.
Search tree from the cliff.
Hey, yeah, I'm impressed.
Our wings are the same, but not much more.
But even so, we still see and soar.
Height and sight, to fly and to see. We
till the pride lands end.
Lion Guard defend!
Circles of light bring a new dawn. Stay united and keep fighting on. Don't give up despite our gains. Though we stand tall, the struggle remains. Till the pride lands. Seasons may change and we all grow. What's ahead, no one can know. Bigger now in size and heart. Still there's hope, peace can start. Till the pride lands in. Till the pride lands in. With all our friends we will defend. Till the pride lands in.
So confused. Oh, it all used to be so simple. What changed? Think! Why do I feel this way inside? Jaziri doesn't fit me, she's been saving my hide. It's like, I know she buys the whole circle of life. I mean, Sissini-san was kinda catchy, alright, but Scar's got a big master plan, though. He never give me something a hyena couldn't handle, would he? Which side of the fight? Could it be maybe that Jaziri is right?
Sissini Sawa means we're the same.
Oh no, it set something off inside my brain. She says I can trust her but I don't know. Could there really be a new way to go? A new way to go, a new way to go. Say yes instead of no with a new way to go. A new way to go, a new way to go. Make a friend from a foe with a new way to go. She always eats, we're always hungry. She got a team, I got these dummies. It's like I'd rather be happy than scrapping for food or respect. What's happening? I think I see it in a different light. Maybe the stuff I thought was wrong was right. I think I like it, but I'm still undecided how to choose what to do. A new way to go.
Sissini Sawa means we're the same.
Oh, it set something off inside my brain. She says I can trust her, but I don't know. Could there really be a new way to go? A new way to go, a new way to go. Say yes instead of no with a new way to go. A new way to go, a new way to go. Make a friend from a foe with a new way to go.
Sissini Sawa means we're the same.
A new way to go, a new way to go. Make a friend from a foe with a new way to go.
So this is my last night before the biggest day of my life. Can one more big fight put an end to all this strife and finally end this war? Who can know for sure?
There goes my worried friend, taking time to think on his own. But when he must defend, no, he won't be alone. I'll be there by his side. Go with them stride for stride.
So bring it on tomorrow when the bright lands unite. We're going in to battle with bravery and might. We'll always do what's right. And we'll stand as one and fight. With the end almost in sight on the last night.
Everything looks safe and sound, but I want to be sure. One more flight around will help reassure. The skies all seem clear, no sign of danger here.
Yeah, I know everything.
to race. Need someone to put my mind at rest before I take this final test.
So bring it on tomorrow when the bright lands unite.
On the last night.
Have I ever told you how I got my scar?
No. No, you haven't.
I wasn't much older than Kion when it happened. Back when I was leader of my Lion Guard.
When I was the Lion Guard's fiercest, I took most patrols on my own. So when I met this strange lion, I had no fear of being alone. He said he had wisdom and power, and the most powerful should be king. With help from me and my roar, he and I could rule everything. I found his idea intriguing, though the most powerful lion was me. But the strange lion was scheming and had a friend I didn't see. That's how I got my scar when I led the guard. The lion would cure the snake's venom as long as I did what he said. But I lost control and enraged! I roared and destroyed them instead. I expected to be praised near and far for stopping that treacherous thing. But Mufasa just nicknamed me Scar. Then I knew that he shouldn't be king. That's when I became Scar. When I led the guard. My first plot for vengeance was spoiled when I lost the second plan later succeeded. Mufasa was king no more. If it weren't for that miserable Simba, I'd have ruled Fried Rock to this day. But now it is time for Simba and Kion to pay. That's why.
Rare animals from all over go there to be safe. And there's nothing I like better than rare animals who think they're safe.
There's a place I've heard of but never thought was real, where animals seek safety and hurt ones go to heal. But now I know it's out there, this place is calling me, for oh so many reasons I just can't wait to see. The tree of life, the tree of life, the tree of life, the tree of life. The rare and exotic, the weak and the lame. No need for hunting, instead it's a game. A menu so varied, just waiting for us at the tree. At the tree of life. We just need some guidance to help us find the way to those fantastic morsels we'll dine on every day. I just can't wait to taste them, delicious rare delights. A feast beyond all dreaming is where I've set my sights. The tree of life, the tree of life, the tree of life, the tree of life. The rare and exotic, the weak and the lame. No need for hunting, instead it's a game. A menu so varied, just waiting for us at the tree. At the tree! The tree of life! The tree of life! The tree of life! The tree of life! The rare and exotic, the weak and the lame.
a game. Menu so varied, just waiting for us at the tree.
At the tree, at the tree, at the tree of life.
So what is the home of a snow monkey's dreams? Some snow and some food and some water that steams. Our needs are so simple, no need for extremes. To find a new home of a snow monkey's dreams. But we gotta have snow, no way around that. Snow monkeys know that the snow's where it's at. Also a hot spring, if you find us one please. So when the wind sings, we stay warm and don't freeze. So what is the home of a snow monkey's dreams? Some snow and some food and some water that steams. Our needs are so simple, no need for extremes. To find a new home of a snow monkey's dreams. For food we like roots and some kind of flowers. Leaves, buds and shoots, we can eat them for hours. Flat rocks for basking, they don't need to be wide. And while we're asking, perhaps an ice slide? This is the home of a snow monkey's dreams. Some snow and some food and some water that steams. Our needs are so simple, no need for extremes. To find a new home of a snow monkey's dreams. To find a new home of a snow monkey's dreams.
Legend begins not too long ago. We red pandas met an invisible foe. It came and destroyed what we treasured most, our homes and our peace, and we named it the Ghost. Return home, it keeps coming back. The ghost won't give up, cause it likes to attack. Living in hiding is all that we dared. We're tired and hungry, and so very scared. Lurking behind any tree. Is it coming for me? So now we wait for our hero to come. Out of the sky like the rising sun. He'll drive out the ghost and act like it's fun. Tun tun gun, the chosen one.
And that means it's our way out. Come on!
Just cause we're stuck, don't mean we're out of luck. Between you and me, we got brains and eyes to see.
We'll be okay, cause we're on our way. You just gotta shout to help us find a way out.
Anything, anything,
that's what we can do.
We found our
working as a team, not as hard as it might seem.
We'll be okay, 'cause we're on our way.
You just gotta shout to help us find a way out.
Anything,
that's what we can do. Cause now we're in sync.
As long as we slow down, listen and think. Listen and think, think. Anything.
That's what we can do.
Anything. Now we know it's true. Anything.
I know that we'll pull through. Anything. Together, me and you.
I was born to swim. I love it.
Water is where I belong. Yes, this is home to me. No need for any legs or feet to go swimming in the sea. I'm gonna giggle and laugh, frolic and play, swim all around, splish, splash, and spray. Today, everyone in the ocean knows that's the dolphin way. Diving under waves is fun, but I don't stay down there. 'Cause you see, I'm not a fish. Like you, I got to breathe air. I'm gonna giggle and laugh, frolic and play, swim.
I never thought a step forward could make so much noise.
Your life is a journey, and you learn as you grow.
So don't let worry stop you if you're unsure of where to go. Just one step is a good way to start. Track.
As you move forward,
as you move forward,
as you move forward,
don't forget to look back. So when you hit a problem, it won't be the first or last.
Your life will be what you make it, with help from what's in your past.
Just one step is a good way to start.
If it's right, you know in your heart.
Once you found, you're on the right track.
As you move forward,
as you move forward,
as you move forward,
don't forget to look back. Every time you try something new,
just believe in what you can do.
Just one step is a good way to start.
If it's right,
look back.
Don't forget to look back.
Don't forget to look back.
Lots of pink, dance and dance, no need to think.
Wings salute,
point beak,
head flap,
flap repeat.
Wings salute,
point beak,
head flap,
flap repeat.
Go go flamingo, go go flamingo, go go flamingo, go go go. Go go flamingo, go go flamingo, go go flamingo, go go go.
Yeah, we're having lots of fun, 'cause we're on a migration. Shrimp or algae, one of each. Party hardy, flamingo beach.
Wing salute,
point beak,
head flap,
flap repeat.
Wing salute,
point beak,
head flap,
flap repeat.
Go go flamingo, go go flamingo, go go flamingo, go go go. Go go flamingo, go go flamingo, go go flamingo, go go go. Go go flamingo, 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 flamingo.
Not mess with mama, 'cause mama's always right. And if you mess with mama, you're gonna lose that fight. Now mama loves her boys, they know that she knows best. When you're on mama's good side, she'll take care of the rest. Oh yeah, you best not mess with mama. You'll find out if you do, a whole mess of trouble will come raining down on you. And if you mess with my Talisa, well, you know that's just as bad. There's nothing else you can do that makes mama more mad. My Talisa's so delicious, a delectable delight. So keep your paws off it, or you're gonna get a fright. Don't even say its name, 'cause every flower's mine. Unless you wanna meet the quills of a loyal porcupine. Oh yeah, you best not mess with mama. You'll find out if you do, a whole mess of trouble will come raining down on you. And if you mess with my Talisa, you know that's just as bad. There's nothing else you can do that makes mama more mad. Now you know mama's always right, and she's got quite an appetite. So all your boys have gotta feed her insatiable Talisa needs.
You best not mess with mama. You'll find out if you do,
a whole mess of trouble will come raining down on you. And if you mess with my Talisa, well, you know that's just as bad. There's nothing else you can do that makes mama more mad.
You best not mess.
I am. Kion will never turn evil.
Leshy's right.
If there's one thing we're sure of,
one thing we know is true,
a friend that you can rely on
will do the same for you.
So if our friend's feeling troubled,
feeling lonely and blue,
even if he's angry,
his heart's still pure and true.
So don't you go thinking he's now a bad guy,
when we all know why he's run away.
And when he is down low,
with nowhere to go,
means that he needs us more today.
'Cause we are friends to the end. We will encourage and defend. Yeah, we are friends to the end. Now and forever, you can always depend.
The end. All these years we've been hanging,
working, play side by side.
So when life brings you some changes,
there's no reason to hide.
We will stick by him.
We know he can win
if we can defend him along the way.
we never will fail.
So long as he knows we're here to stay.
'Cause we are friends to the end. We will encourage and defend. Yeah, we are friends to the end. Now and forever, you can always depend.
Friends will be there when no one else is. Friends will be fair and so unselfish. Friends will never leave another friend helpless. One for all, and to all we tell this. Times are tough, step up and answer. He needs us, plus understanding. Trust in his fellow Pride Lands companions. Let's let him know we'll never leave him hanging.
'Cause we are friends to the end. We will encourage and defend. Yeah, we are friends to the end. Now and forever, you can always depend on friends to the end.
Here at the end of the trail, how could I come all this way? Only just to fail. Now where do I go? I've tried all that I know. Don't think there's any more I can do.
Come on, everyone, we can do this. Work together.
But now I think I see there's more to this journey than me. So if I have to, I'll move along in a group where I belong. With my friends, I know I won't be alone. With my friends, we'll find a path that I can't find on my own. Maybe this journey won't end today, but with my friends, it'll be okay. With my friends, it begins and ends. With my friends.
Welcome to the Tree of Life, a wondrous mystic place. We're living life in harmony is what we all embrace. So if you need healing, shelter free of sorrow and strife, you will be welcome, welcome to the Tree of Life. Desert, forest, tundra, plain are brought together here, so animals from near and far live in peace and without fear. So if you need healing, shelter free of sorrow and strife, you will be welcome, welcome to the Tree of Life. Respect for fellow animals is all you need to stay.
I challenge you to the ultimate honey badger contest.
You're on!
Who is better than who? You'll see it's me, not you. Only one way to know if that's true. Show me what you can do. So try and keep up with me. Just who will that be? Whoa, whoa, look at you go. You beat me there. Let's try one
try. Our only limit's the sky.
No one else can keep up with this guy.
Maybe we'll have a tie.
Whoa, ho, look at you go.
You beat me there.
Let's try one more dare.
Whoa, ho, look at you go. What else can you do? So we can see who.
Protect our land Yeah, but I remember seeing you around the Pride Lands.
Anka remembers?
And you need to remember too. Remember what makes you, you.
We've come this far together. The last step's up to you. We've known you forever, but you need to know you too.
On the edge of earth and sky, you can command them both if you try. Look within, you may find even more as you learn the power of the roar, the power of the roar. Inside you and all around you in ways you've never seen before. The power of the roar, the power of the roar. Once you think you've found it all, you'll find there's still much more. Free yourself from anger and from fear. The control that you seek will be clear. Oh, the roar goes far beyond wind and sound. It can impact everything all around. The power of the roar, the power of the inside you and all around you in ways you've never seen before. The power of the roar, the power of the roar. Once you think you've found it all, you'll find there's still much more. The power of the
still so much the same.
Why do I start smiling when I hear your name?
At times I think you could be a reflection of me.
Still there's something deeper,
more than what we see.
There's a feeling of belonging that's deep down inside.
A feeling that's been growing, now it just can't hide. The feeling somehow knowing there's nothing to decide. 'Cause when I'm with you, it's clear we're of the same pride.
Seems like I have grown up so much since I met you.
Like it's been forever, but every day's new.
We had some great adventures.
We also had some fun.
Shame to think it's ending.
Or has it just begun?
There's a feeling of belonging that's deep down inside. A feeling that's been
just can't hide. It's a feeling somehow knowing there's nothing to decide. 'Cause when I'm with you, it's clear we're all the same pride.
You have the energy and drive to take command.
You have the patience I always wish I had.
Working together, I finally understand. Having you here by my side will help me rule this land.
There's a feeling of belonging that's deep down inside. A feeling that's been growing, now I just can't hide. It's a feeling somehow knowing there's nothing to decide. Same pride.
Life has a way of circling around, starting your day on different ground.
As you move on,
you don't slow down.
As you move on,
there's still a ways to go.
There you go. There you go.
Yeah, you can push yourself, try something new. Go ahead, find your limits, see what you can do.
Glad the roar has returned to the Tree of Life again.
This time, to stay.
I'm looking forward to ruling the Tree of Life with you.
We'll rule it together.
Animals of the Tree of Life, friends from near and far, it is my honor to present King Kion!
Side by side, the circle of life keeps moving.
Yeah, Kion!
King Kion!
My best friend is a king! Unbungalievable!
Yeah!
You know, King Kion is as fierce as a penguin.
Yes, I taught him all he knows.
We're gonna make a great team.
We already do.
Ready?
Yes, I am.